What's up guys, welcome to yet another video. So today's video is going to be about my road trip all the way to Gir Forest. We are going to be attending a wedding there and the wedding starts at 3 PM and hum log Surat se nikle 2 baje ko and full night hum log ne drive kiya hai and I don't know if we're going to make it or not, but let's see. Abhi to hum log we are in the middle of nowhere as you can see. But the plan is to reach there by 3 o'clock and the wedding is going to be in the middle of the forest. You don't want to miss out on that and continue watching the rest of the video. The wedding is going to be awesome. So this is Priya. Isko to aap kaafi video mein dekhte rehte
ho. Hi.
So please Priya, hat jao. Baaki sab log introduce karne ka. This is Rajna. This is,
hi.
This is Priya. Priya's best friend. And this is Sanjay.
Hi.
He's also Priya's best friend.
What's up?
Ye gaadi uski hai.
This is Priya.
And this is Priya. But बहुत सारे videos में आई already. So guys, while you're enjoying the cinematics from the road trip, let me give you a little bit of information about Gir. Gir is a national park in the western side of Gujarat and it spreads across 1400 square kilometers. It is the only place in the world, except for Africa, where you can see lions roaming around actually in the wild. There are a couple of ways you can reach Gir. The closest airport to Gir National Park is Diu, but if you want to make a road trip out of it, I suggest that you drive all the way to Gir as it is a lot of fun. Driving all the way to Gir can sometimes be very tiresome, but there is a ferry service that has recently been started from Dahej to Bhavnagar, which cuts the travel time by at least 3 hours. You can even take your cars and your motorbikes inside the ferry and it is very convenient. Links to the places where you can book this ferry I will leave in the description box below. We were not able to take the ferry as it was not matching our time, but if you have the time, it is a must. It is one of a kind experience in India and you cannot find this anywhere else. A few more things that you must keep in mind are that Gir National Park is an extremely protected area and you cannot drive directly into the national park. In order to visit the national park, you will have to make bookings and only the forest department is allowed to take you for a safari inside the national park. Gir National Park has the highest density of lions in the world. That is why the chances of you spotting a lion are extremely high. So because of our friend's wedding, we were able to go to Gir and we made a road trip out of it. And as a gift, I made a small video showing the best moments of the wedding and I thought you guys will enjoy them as well. So here are a few shots from the wedding. So after that amazing wedding, we are finally back home and I have already started planning for my next trip, for which I leave in 2 weeks, and we are going to this place called as Bandipur Tiger Reserve, which is in Kabini in south of Karnataka, and we have partnered with some amazing people to make that video series amazing. So I hope you guys enjoyed this short video, and if you guys did, share it with your travel friends, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you have any doubts, put it down in the comment section below. I will be more than happy to answer them for you. Don't forget to tune in next week. We are going to be making changes to the channel with respect to the names and the direction in which it is heading, so you don't want to miss out on that. And feel free to follow me on Instagram for some amazing photos, behind the scenes and latest updates about the channel. And until the next time, keep on traveling.